To delete Game Pass, first, follow my steps.